Hey, y'all, what's going on? I was just listening. President did his little address. I listened to that. That's pretty good shit. I need my fucking China check. I know that. I'm ready for my China check. They caused all this. They need to write us all a check. China virus. Anyway, I like that, what he said about all them frontline workers and everything. But it got me to thinking. Y'all remember about a year ago, all them McDonald's employees was wanting $15 an hour, and y'all was all saying, fuck that, they're too stupid for that, da-da-da, all they do is make fries, they can't even give me the correct change. When I give them $4.25, they can't even figure out to give me 75 cents back. Well, now they're frontline workers, and I think they need $15 an hour, because we don't have a fucking change problem no more. We're getting rid of all of that. Hey, you ain't got a cap. I hope I didn't hurt your feelings too bad. Don't worry, that's why I don't work at McDonald's, because I can't fucking count. We'll holler at y'all later. Bye.